Sitting here waiting for 20.3 to be announced, getting breakfast ready and also packing our things to go to China. Tammi and I are both heading up to Wuxi in China, just near Shanghai, about a 3-hour flight from Hong Kong. We're competing this weekend. 20.3 will be the first event on Saturday evening, and then followed by a few others, so we're both competing in individual and team, so see how it goes. Tamarind?
Yes?
How excited are you to go to China?
Pretty pumped.
Just pretty pumped, huh?
20.3,
having
Late.
Because of you.
As per usual.
We're in Wuxi. Can hardly see some of the pollution, but we got a ball of ride. Oh, all right. So we are in Wuxi now. We've just got to the area where the gym is. Super polluted here right now, as you can see behind me, if I try to focus it. Yeah, there's literally no sun. It was sunny when we landed, but then it's only 3:30 in the afternoon and it's pretty horrible, to be fair. But it's a nice city. It's pretty quiet, not much going on. So we go check out the gym and we'll go check out the venue now. Yes, it.
Ni hao. I'm
in so bad. How are you? This is a competition. All right, so we've just done a little flush out. So we're in 2 minutes on the, not an assault bike, it's an Emma bike.
Emma bike.
Bike. 2 minutes on an Emma bike, 2 minutes in a row, 2 minutes on a ski, 4 times through. Moderate in between, a moderate pace on one and an easy pace and a moderate pace, easy pace, and keep going through. Now we're gonna finish with two sets of like a 12 to 15 second sprint on the assault bike, rest to recovery 100%, and do the same thing on the ski erg. Main reason, just get the CNS twitching, wanting to go, ready to go for tomorrow's competition. Tomorrow we have 20.3, which is event one of the competition. And then we also have a team workout, which thankfully has loads of deadlifts with sandbags as well, so can't wait for that. Event one is done.
Yay.
How was it, Tamarind?
It's pretty good, really short.
I think it was a 12 minute time cap. The workout was 50 sandbag deadlifts between us, 40 calories in the ski erg, 30 sandbag cleans, followed by Tammi have to push a sled 40 meters with 30 kilos on it. Once she finished the 40 meters, then she sat on the sled and then I had to push it back and that was it. So that's basically it. We don't have anything else now. In terms of team events, our individual event is only 10:30 in the morning now. Our individual event starts at 6 o'clock, so we're back to the hotel.
Jalong Dan.
To do nothing, probably do some work and chill out.
I know what you're saying, is it?
Got music playing out these new Bose glasses, it's pretty cool.
That's insane.
Let's have a look.
What are you listening to?
Major Lazer. Can you hear it?
Hardly.
What the hell?
I'm laying on the bed trying to get some food. It's a mission. We went downstairs to the restaurant that's closed, and then we went to the reception and asked whether if they had room service, and they said yes. The menu's in your room. They lied straight to our faces. So now they're bringing us a menu.
Great.
Angry.
She's back in her element. Got chicken bones and skin in there, but we peeled it off. So ginger, spring onion, a bit of oil, some steamed chicken, rice, loads of veggies, and a happy eater. It is 6:45 at night. Hello, KK. How are you? 6:45 at night. Tammi is warming up for 20.3, which is the first individual event of this comp. There she is. We've got our lines and all that stuff set up pretty much already. Got our markings down. Got our lines done. I'm still not going for another like 2.5 hours. And the competition's already running like 20 minutes behind, so I'm gonna be doing 20.3 at probably 9:30 at night, which is not ideal, but it is what it is. Just finished 20.3 at the comp, and yeah, that was an awesome performance from Tammi. She did really well, finished like 6:55, and myself just blew up, so I'll have to be doing that again on Tuesday. But no, it was a cool competition. It was all done under the lights. It's like pitch black outside, but they had cool atmosphere, good crowd watching. But yeah, so we've got to recover up now. We've got a big day tomorrow of competition, both team and individual. Then back to Hong Kong, recover on Monday, and do 20.3 again on Tuesday. How was it for you, Tamron?
Good workout. Yeah, it was pretty good. It's a little bit tricky, I guess, being in another country, doing the workout. It definitely required us to maybe have stricter standards, not to say that we wouldn't keep ourselves to a good standard, but it was just like you would get to the top and your judge was like waiting to say yes, but we were over already, so I think I lost a bit of time there. Definitely felt a bit distracted. I think there was like a lot going on. I didn't really feel ready. It was a really weird time to do the workout. Obviously I'm happy with my performance, but just not satisfied. I think I can do better. So
the food factory. Tamarind?
Yes, sir.
What day is it today?
It's a beautiful day.
That's not the question.
What day is it? It's Father's Day. It's on Sunday.
Sunday, correct.
Yeah.
What's the first workout of the day?
Today's first workout is partner one. So we have to do 20 snatches. Well, Ant will do 20 snatches. I hold the bar in a deadlift position while he does them. Then we do 20 synchronized bar facing burpees. Then I do the snatches, Ant holds the bar, 20 bar facing burpees, and then Ant has to squat me, and I get to do nothing for 20 reps, and then we finish.
And then?
And then? Is there more?
You have an individual workout.
Oh, what's that?
God, you're useless.
Thank you.
We took it all apart, but I'm wishing I'd stay. Something I heard you say. We didn't want to call it too early. Now it seems a world away, but I missed the
over, out of our minds. Someone had to draw a line. We'll be coming back for you one day. We'll be coming back for you one day. I don't even care if I know you're out of our minds. Sad to leave it all behind. We'll be coming back, 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 back. We'll be coming back for you one day.
Event one of day two done for both team and individual. How'd it go, Tamron?
Pretty good. It was fun. Really short, fast, and hard.
It's quite, I know obviously it's Tammy's first time competing in China, but with these Chinese competitions, they generally make the workouts and structure them that you're only ever working for like 3 to 6 minutes, so you have to like sprint the whole time. And obviously with a sprint workout,
it's anyone's game really.
Yeah, you can get people who are like super strong and just kind of fire through reps, so you just got to hold on like as hard as you can. First team event was, I had to do 20 power snatch, 20 bar facing burpees synchronized. She had to do 20 power snatch, 20 bar facing burpees. Then I had to squat her on my, supposed to hold them on your back, but I held
luckily,
her.
Luckily, I'm so little.
Luckily, she's so small. I did a 20 rep front squat PR. And then went into the individual workout, which was with a weight vest on, 20 pounds, 14 pounds of four sled push with a bit of weight on, 40 meters. Then 40 pull-ups, 60 push-ups, 80 air squats, sled push. It was really hard.
Yeah.
Died a little bit, but that was good. I think we're sitting in first for the team comp and both sitting in first for our individual categories, which is awesome. One more event to go this evening and then back to Hong Kong tomorrow morning. Categories, and we also won the team category, which is awesome. Had a great time doing it. Pretty sore, Tammi ended up doing
so
117 pistols in that AMRAP at the end. I ended up doing 150. Just like, I don't think that's probably how they wanted the workout to pan out, but either way, that's what happened. And yeah, back to Hong Kong now. Got a 20.4, 20.5 to finish off, and then the open is done. Otherwise, we're both pretty sore.
Tired.
Get back tired. We have to wake up at 5 o'clock this morning. But grateful to the opportunity we had to come out here and participate.
Yeah.
And thank you to everyone in Wuxi who hooked us up. See ya.